judgmental is not something wrong. Why? There's a difference between judgmental and being foolish and being unhonest. Not thinking out of the box. When you, which is what most humans be. Most humans be not judgmental. People have to stop with saying that people be judgmental. The most people being unrational, close-minded freaks. This is what humans be. The most humans. Humans being judgmental, which they don't want to understand things that are not in their culture. And therefore they say ultimately that they've been wrong. So fuck all the people in the Islam culture. This is always wrong. Always. All the things have been wrong. And our culture is perfect. And we don't look about our culture and all our faults and all the mistakes that we have made. We're all looking to ourselves, our precious little world. Our precious little ideals and standards. And that we're right and there we're wrong. Fuck them. That's not being judgmental, that's close-minded and being a fool. If you so act like that, being a fool. 100%. When you've been judgmental, you have the capacity to judge. You have the capacity to think critically. And can also explain why something is wrong. If you've been not judgmental, if you've been close-minded and you've been foolish, and you meet a hypocrite, then you don't be judgmental, then you be close-minded and foolish. People have to learn the difference between judgmental and being foolish. Because somebody that's judgmental is not something wrong. Somebody that's close-minded, that's wrong. Why? I still told you now. Because that's the reason that we have always all the problems. That's the reason that we discriminate on any others. That we think that we've been more special than other groups of people and other groups of life forms on this whole planet. That's always what we think, that we be so extremely important as human beings. People in Africa and people in the West country think they are to be more special than people in Africa and think and act like if they be superior only would they have a different language, they have schools and that kind of things that don't make you better. That you be smarter, that you be smarter, that you be more wise or anything of that make you not more make you not more superior. They have always traits of intelligence that you maybe don't have. And this is also by other animals. Are you aware that dolphins can see actually how water drown in your lungs when you be drowning, and they can see the difference between somebody like that fake that he is drowning and somebody that actually is drowning? Are you also aware that elephants being the one of the most honest creatures, and that humans the most disgusting creatures, the creatures that always been so close-minded, not looking out of the box, always thinking about themselves, only praising their things, not praising other things. Why you think that you be so special? Why the people in why people in the Western world think that they're being better than people in Africa and other world countries? Why people think that they'll be better than pigs, turkeys and other animals? Why you think that you've been more superior or special? The only thing that you scumbag species do is take a little bit more. Being close-minded, disgusting scumbags but not think out of the box. Only think that you, only you little precious dream have to become true. And judging and bullying and torment and humiliate others. So look like Abbas LaCelle, or have you to say Abbas La Crazy, or out of El Diablo, whose old channel, just like that Benefican Cheaty Cheat. Also the channel of wait, what's the name of this comeback girl? It's like that Arbar girl. That only blames and blames and complains and only shit on others. Only to get attention. You shitty little pathetic troll. Narcissist. Hold you. Comment back. Check where you of your bro being right. Or hold your shitty little words for you. You be not more important than other living beings. Awaken! That means children starving in Africa, only what you want to eat, shitty little meat. That you want to drink the bone fine ingredients from cows. That you want to do children from the cows be stolen from you, shitty little parasite. Sorry, but you be not more important. You have to be deserve to be get the same treatment. How you feel when you be raped and then your children being stolen away from you? How you dare to say that I been judgmental, that I been unhonest, and I don't been right? Screw you! How feel you when the same treatments have to done to you? Place yourself always in the position of the victims, or that's what it been. That's how it been. Awaken, stand up, don't be a shitty little parasitic human being that destroy and take and cost the starving of children worldwide and starving of little animals that have done no one single thing to you, narcissist!